For this problem, we want to find f of 1 when f of x is equal to the absolute value of x squared minus 9. To find f of 1, we need to plug in 1 for x. So this becomes the absolute value of 1 squared minus 9, which is equal to the absolute value of 1 minus 9, which is equal to the absolute value of negative 8. When there's a negative number with an absolute value, it becomes positive. So this is equal to positive 8. And this is the final answer.